Greetings from Gibberish Technologies. After a very successful run of our Form Builder add-ons, we are excited to bring you Form Builder Plus add-on to Google Workspace. With Form Builder Plus add-on, building Google Forms from any of your content is super easy, no matter where your content is and what format it is in. Google's new add-on framework and Forms API helps Form Builder Plus to build Google Forms lightning fast across all applications in Google Workspace apps. Form Builder Plus works directly from applications like Google Docs, Slides, Sheets, Forms, Gmail, Calendar, Drive, and Chat, and intuitively builds your form the way you want it to be. It saves a ton of time and effort by automating instead of manually creating Google Forms. To install Form Builder Plus, go to Google Workspace Marketplace. Search for Form Builder Plus. And click on Install button and follow the steps thereafter. And once you install, Form Builder Plus automatically becomes available for all these apps listed here. Let's see a quick look at how Form Builder Plus can be used from various applications. So this is Google Docs. So you can see that Form Builder Plus is appearing here. So to start Form Builder Plus, click on it. It gives two options, either full document, load the full document, or the selected text. Let me go ahead and load the full document. And it automatically parses all this information here and listed out as questions that can be loaded into Google Forms. Similarly, for Google Sheets, it's available here. When we click this, it is going to give you options for Google Sheet. For simplicity, I'm going to use the Google Sheets template that has been given with this. So let me copy that. So this has preset template here. So let me go ahead and open Form Builder Plus from here. Click on Start. So it's going to ask whether it is a full spreadsheet to be taken and what kind of pattern it needs to be picked up. So I'll choose full, and then I'll choose quiz as an option. This input has headers also, so let me choose that. Once I choose the headers, it is going to automatically identify which header is for which purpose. For example, question is coming from here, the type is coming from column B, and for example, answer starts in column D and ends in G, and all the other information gets automatically mapped based on the header names here. So let me go ahead and click get. So now it is all loaded and ready to be imported. In Google Slides, it's a similar way of invoking Form Builder Plus. Let me take a template. I'll make a copy of the template. Open Form Builder Plus. Click on Start. So let me take all these slides. So again, it is bringing all this information from here. It is parsing all these details here and then listing all the questions that are ready to be imported. From Gmail, you can open any email and click on Form Builder Plus. It will automatically bring all this information that is there in the email content as the questions. It will pass automatically and bring all this information here into the listing, and it is ready to be imported now. In Google Calendar, when you open a calendar event and open Form Builder Plus, it automatically picks up the information that is there in the Google Calendar and builds the Google Form questions for that. And it is also now ready for importing. From Google Drive also, you can start Form Builder Plus. And once you select a file, it will automatically identify the file type and list that. you can keep selecting multiple files and it will automatically get listed here, and you can go ahead and analyze that to automatically parse and list all the questions from those documents. So you can see that now all this information from this documents have been listed here and it is ready to be imported. In case if you are looking for importing from any non-native files, something like PDF or docx or Excel files, then first thing is you need to convert that into Google Docs or Google Slides or Google Sheets, basically the appropriate Google native files. Once you have converted it, then you can launch Form Builder Plus on that and import it normally. So once you bring all the questions that are ready to be imported from any of your documents, be it a Google Sheets, Google Docs, Google Slide, or from Drive files, or from Calendar, or from Gmail message, anywhere if you bring those information into this listing, and this listing has all list of questions that has been passed from the source document. Once this has been there, you can also set few other things, like you can create a new form, or you can choose from an existing form to which it needs to be imported. You can set the position in which you want it to be added. You can also set some advanced features. Then you can go ahead and import. Once it has been imported, you can simply navigate to the form and see that all your input information that has been loaded as questions here, with all the options, with images, with links, with grids, with all this information that you have configured here, it has all got loaded. And it is that simple and easy to build Google Forms from any of your content, be it on any type of file and any format it is in. So keep building forms from Form Builder Plus and save a lot of time, energy, and money. Thank you for watching.